leave this for
him. Oh, yeah.
I walk in the
My name is Debbie Dancer.
And where are you from?
Orange Beach.
Orange Beach. Mm-hmm. So a native here, huh?
Yes, a local.
So is this your first time or have you joined?
No, every year. Last year was great too. Wasn't this cold, but
yes, it was bright and sunny last year.
But we're still having a good time.
So what do you think about the turnout today with the weather the way it's been?
I think it was a great turnout, and everybody's having a wonderful time, and we're just enjoying it. Wouldn't miss it. We'll be back next year.
So do you have any Irish blood in you?
I wish I did. But everybody's Irish today.
Well, thank you so much, and enjoy the rest of the day. So tell me, what's your name?
Barbara Jacobson.
And where are you from?
Escanaba, Michigan.
Wow. And you?
Jackie Wolf, and I'm from Gladstone, Michigan.
Wow, so is this your first trip down here, or have you been down here before?
6 years.
Wow, and you?
5 years.
So what do y'all think about this today with the weather the way it is?
Yeah, you gotta go with the flow. You know, we like it when it's sunny, and we like it when it's raining. We just like it.
Well, at least y'all aren't in snow.
You got that right.
Yeah, the only things we're shoveling is white sand.
And actually, it is a beautiful day because the rain disappeared. So, but I had to ask you this. Do you have any Irish blood in you?
Yes.
And you?
Not an ounce. But that's all right. I can fake it.
Tell me, what's your name and where are you from?
Ellie, Gulf Shores.
You?
Reva from Chattanooga, Tennessee.
Jennifer from Chattanooga.
What do you think about the crowd and all the walking that everybody has to do?
Oh, I think it's wonderful. It's healthy. It's party on.
And it's fun.
For the rest of the day.
It's all fun.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
So what's your favorite part of it?
Of the cardio. My trainer might be watching this.
Well, we kind of like the, what's the, corned beef and cabbage at Papa's afterwards.
Yeah.
That's really good.
Happy St. Patty's Day.
Happy St. Patty's Day.
So tell me here about your little leprechaun hat and your orange braids.
Well, we collect things all year long, just especially for this day. And this is just some of our collection. We just have to pick out what we want to wear.
I got no money ready now. Like you rock is just a meme.
Your name?
My name's Chris Nichols.
And where are you from?
Foley.
So is this your first time being in this?
It is, absolutely. It's his 25th time and my first.
And yours? And your name?
Kayla Martin.
Wait, ask where she's from.
Where are you from?
Boonville, Missouri.
Wow. And you?
Came here just for St. Patty's Day. And this is my grandson. And this is his first parade and her first parade. And they're having a good time.
Absolutely.
So tell me something. I see you walking around with this flag, and you're all the time bumping it. Tell me what that's all about.
Just people going on after the music stops. Just if they go inside, people don't hear the music, so we just give them a little drum.
So what do you think about this here march today?
Oh, it's been fun.
And you?
I'm just having a good old time.
So what's up with the beard?
I don't know. You're going to do things, might as well go all out, you know?
I am here with
Linda Maniz, and I'm with crew Les Beaux Gestes of Foley, the only crew from Foley, Alabama.
You sure are decked out mighty nice today.
Yes, I'm very green and envious that it's warm somewhere else.
Isn't that true? Is this your first time being in the walk?
Oh, no, I do it every year. I do it every year. It's practice for Relay for Life or the walk next week.
Now, notice your fingernails here. Are they painted up for St. Patty's Day?
No, they were actually done for Mardi Gras. And the green is still there, so I felt I could wear it again.